shit out of him. Fuck you, dude. Yeah. I like the knife, do
you? That guy's really tall.
He was really tall. Oh, machine gun ammo.
There's, I hear guys from somewhere.
I wish you could, like, give a set amount of ammo to someone. Oh, what the fuck? Wow.
Like, keep a certain amount?
Yeah. Oh, I stomped his face in!
Oh, pff. You can stomp somebody when they're on the ground?
Yeah.
Wow, that's funny. Oh, I picked it up. Come on, open it. Oh, it's locked from the inside. Well, great.
Where the fuck is that zombie coming from?
I don't know. I can hear him, but he's not going anywhere.
Whatever.
This is also locked from the inside. Well, that's fucking sucky.
Eh, you'll live.
Yeah, I can hear that guy, like, grumbling away over here, but he ain't popping out.
There's a door over here. A two-person door.
Hurry!
This is ready.
Shova!
Yay, cutscene.
Whoa! Random blonde chick, totally not supposed to be here.
Yeah, she's fucked. Oh, she's
about to get eaten. It's time for some special moments for her.
She's gonna remember those for the rest of her life.
Sure is. That dude is not gonna be gentle with her. It's been a long time
hope
since she got
hope,
any.
Hope she's a masochist, because she ain't gonna be enjoying it otherwise.
I hope she is. Is there like anything up here? A jewel or something?
Not much of anything right now, is there?
Guess
we,
not.
Can we even get in this building?
Yeah, you can just go up there.
We need a key. That's the key we need, obviously.
I don't know.
It's a random tire fire over here.
Yeah. It's like The Simpsons. Random tire fires. What the fuck?
Oh. Guess I activated it.
Oh, she's fine.
Hey.
Oh, she's
wrong?
A zombie.
Be careful. They may still be here.
How do you know she's a zombie? That's a pretty bold thing to say without knowing anything about her.
Uh oh. Oh, she's one of them.
She's European. That's what they do. This is highly regarded in Europe.
That is so cool.
This is what you've been missing out. You bitch. Oh! That stopped her? Oh, I stopped her face out. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. What the hell? Is she still alive?
Yep. Time to fuck that bitch up. Oh, fuck.
Oh, what the hell? Okay. Really?
There's a guy behind you.
Does this thing not die or what?
No, I'm just dead.
Oh, God. There's a guy out here.
I just got gold. Oh, she dropped the jewel.
Oh, there you go. Apparently, I'm out of range to melee him.
Wow, I'm out of ammo for that.
I have, like, no fucking health left now.
Oh, God. Oh, good. Stomp his face in, Chris.
Is there nothing we
stomp
can loot in here?
Oh, my God. I got his face stomped again.
Found money. Yay.
Money, too.
Okay, that was obviously, like, a super zombie.
Also, what you want to do if you have an herb is wait till your partner's near you to use it. So, do you have a regular green herb?
I believe I do not. No, I sold it, remember? Oh, I got the right. Double green herb. Okay, there's a guy with an axe.
Okay.
Oh,
what?
He's dead.
Oh, wow. Cool.
Hey, there's money.
If you're close to me and I use an herb, it'll heal both of us.
Oh, sweet. There's a couple of guys come in here. How come that one guy died in one hit to a headshot, but the other guy didn't?
You probably got a critical.
Oh, well, that's cool. Oh, I could have done a somersault.
I think he's still... Nope, he's dead. You might have gotten a critical shot with your...
Oh. Alright.
Are they like up... Wow.
There's a guy on the roof.
He's gonna get stomped, right? What? Climb? I didn't tell you to climb, Chris, you son of a bitch.
Eh. Twist kick! Yeah!
I'm here.
He's behind you.
Eh. He's dead now.
That didn't take much, did it?
Nope.
Rise up. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, I kicked that down before. I think we just need to go through the building here.
Yeah, I think we had to go through the door that was in the back area there.
It was like, probably... I could have swore that I had a shotgun by now. You might have missed a shotgun.
Really?
I can't remember. Hmm. It's been a while since I, like, played and beat the entire thing.
Yeah. That music usually means there's more guys around, isn't there?
Reinforcements head toward the deal coordinates
immediately. Sheva here. Roger that.
Sheva?
Yeah, her name's Sheva.
Where the hell'd you go?
I'm over here. I'm fighting all these zombies here.
No, I'm slowly opening up this door.
What door? What are you doing?
I'm, like, way back there.
I need help. I can't even uppercut it.
Oh, wow.
No, get off of me, stupid zombie!
Wow. Why did they just, like, leave?
I don't know. They all just totally just left the area. I am completely out of, normal ammo, anyway.
Uppercut. Wow, that did nothing. Can I stop? Nope. Oh. Come on. Fuck you. Just knife me. That asshole out of here. More gold, more gold.
Oh, right. Good times. Ammo is kind of scarce in this game. It's scarce in this game a little bit, isn't it?
Yeah, try playing one of the Resident Evils of old.
Oh,
then
God.
Then we talked about some scarce-ass ammo.
Apparently, I can't kick this door open.
Yeah, you can't.
How's it going over there? This here, you beating on it now.
I can't shoot that? Oh, there it goes. What?
Did it finally break?
I, like, kicked it and it worked.
I'm assuming when it has a B button trigger to open a door, that's probably like a plot advancement door, isn't it?
It's a dual thing.
Ah.
We both need to be there to go ahead and move on like this.
Come on! Come on! Come on, Lee!
Come on!
Okay, really?
Thing ever. Come on!
Can we shoot that?
Shoot what?
This briefcase. Whoa! Yes. Okay, that kind of actually startled me a little bit. I was like, can I shoot the briefcase? And it's just like, no, yeah, I can't shoot it. Can you open it?
Probably not.
Why not? You should be able to fucking open it.
And
oh, it's just a gas can. Never mind.
You would have blown us all up.
Oh, I already shot it before trying to open it.
Curiosity killed the Jason.
Killed Shiva.
Killed the Jason.
Or Sheva. I'm gonna call her Shiva.
Whatever. People don't care about Sheva anyway.
I don't know where you went.
Oh, that guy's dead.
Oh, you're up there. What the hell?
Up here getting ammo for stuff.
Oh, I see it.
Is he from Alpha Team? He's already dead. Oh, no. He's dead. Did you see that?
No, I didn't see that.
Well, I investigated that guy's body.
Oh, he's from Alpha Team. There's nothing we can do for him.
Alpha Team is like the biggest piece of shit in every Resident Evil game.
Can't we just, like, take his radio?
No, go get that ammo before I pick it up.
Ammo!
I'm climbing. Alpha Team is, like, always dying.
Yeah.
In Resident Evil game, they're just dead. They're like, oops, send in Bravo Team. Alpha Team got fucked up again.
Alpha Team's not very good at their job, are they?
They're supposed to be better than Bravo Team, you would imagine. They're Alpha.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Don't you dare spam that.
We need the door open together. Police!
Please!
Search warrant!
Wow, that door just came right off.
I've got a search warrant. What happened in here?
Blood everywhere. Yeah.
That's not blood. That's like black goopy tar.
Yeah.
With some blood.
Oh, that guy's a zombie.
Hey. Who did this?
Something attacked us.
Something.
The Gumbercules monster.
He got away. It was a setup.
A setup?
In a Resident Evil game?
Oh no!
What is this?
A hard drive.
It's a floppy disk.
It's dead regarding the deal.
It's not a floppy disk, it's a hard drive. Floppy disk is obsolete.
Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Just kill that guy.
That is a really detailed hair.
Hey. Hey, hang in there.
What are that?
Games look pretty good on the PC.
Yeah.
Especially when you jack everything up to high.
Yeah, no shit. Look at the beard on your guy.
But they ran away. Hey, he's got a 5 o'clock shadow going. That's Chris for you.
Is that all this game does? Is just like pans the camera on the perfect angle so either my character's ass or tits are showing?
Alpha Team is down.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Because did you see that last camera angle?
No.
Yeah, her ass was like right in the top corner.
Copy that.
Well, screw her ass.
Are they gonna make out?
Yes, Jason, let's make out. Oh, look, more random fucking boxes.
I didn't say us. It's
no,
a chair.
It's gotta be us. That chair is not. No.
Damn it.
Police!
Well, I thought I hear I was being cool and breaking that chair for ammo.
Nope. Yeah, the chair is gonna have ammo.
Hey, you don't know.
Shova, come on, hurry. God, Chris, it's like, Chris, just shut up. Seriously. Just calm down and shut up.
That's when I just put the trigger in my mouth and bang.
Oh, ammo for me.
Well.
Oh, we're gonna face Gumbercules.
Do I even wanna know?
He's got the strength of Hercules and the flexibility of Gumby. I almost fucked that up. But I said it the wrong way.
Yeah.
The flexibility of Gumby and the strength of Hercules. There you go. Gumbercules.
Money!
Money! Most of that money's mine.
Almost.
It's my money!
Is that guy dead?
Yeah, he's pretty dead.
Are you sure? Because he just moved.
He did not move.
He must have. He moved.
You're lying.
Oh, that's always a good thing.
You're a liar.
This guy moved when you walked past him. I think
you're
a
lying lie face. There's a key.
Wow, there's a furnace key.
Oh, handgun ammo. What the hell? Jason, come here.
What?
Come over here.
I'm coming.
There.
Sweet.
What's going on in here? Nothing. Wow, there's a lot of barrels over here.
Really?
At least money. More handgun ammo. Another barrel. There's an herb over there.
Freaking propane tank.
Herb!
It's a gas tank.
There's an herb. Alright, well, it looks like our job is done here. Let's just go back to the main room and not have any consequences of our actions of getting that key. It's gonna be smooth sailing from here, Jason. Oh, what the hell's going on here?
Oh man, look at that.
It's totally unexpected. There's a gas mask guy.
He's gonna bust through the door.
Time to use this key. Uh-oh. It's Gumbercules!
Oh, God. What the hell is that?
It's Gumbercules. Wow, she said what the hell is that doing?
Wouldn't you say that if you saw that?
I would say it's Gumbercules.
This is why you stomp on the dead people so they can't come back alive. Dead Space taught us this.
Yeah. They just kind of absorbed him.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
The Alpha Team's a piece of shit.
Hey man, they're wasting our bullets.
What?
So, does this thing have, like, weak points?
Kind of. Cheese it! Alright, what we gotta do, do you wanna push the button or do
we
you-
We gotta light it on fire, don't we?
No. Do you wanna push the button or do you wanna lead it?
Where am I leading it? In here with the torches?
Yes, you'd have to lead it in there and then run out.
Does this have two-way exits? I'll push the button.
Decision, I'll
you lure it. This thing right here?
Remember that there's a delay on the button. What the fuck? There's a delay on the button.
A delay?
Yes.
Is he following you?
No, shit, he's following me. Hold the phone. Don't do it just yet, because you might kill me.
He ain't following. He turned around.
What? He's following you. Oh,
ow.
He got you.
Wow, yeah, he definitely did.
All right, plan B.
I'm going in.
Wait, I'm knocking this over. Plan B.
Okay, it's in. It's in here.
I'm not even near the button.
Well, he's in the room.
I enacted plan B. Here's plan B. All right, come here.
He's definitely...
He's going to absorb that gas canister. So
is he?
Yes.
Oh, can we shoot that and hurt him?
Yes. It'll hurt him. He's gone, though.
He disintegrated.
Oh, man. That son of a bitch. Oh, shit, he's coming over here. Fuck!
Get out of there!
Oh, he's got... Does he have the gas canister?
No, he doesn't.
God damn it.
One of us needs to push the button.
Nah, he's chasing us.
He turned around, I think.
Yeah, he's coming back this way. He got the gas.
He's got the gas.
Oh, I got him!
He ain't dead, is he?
No. There's other, like, gas things that we need to knock
down. Yeah, I noticed that.
There's, like, one over there by you, I think.
Yeah, I think he's following you. Okay, he's following you. I'll push the button when you lure him in the room.
Alright.
Tell me when, since you seem to be an expert on this.
Alright, push the button. Shut door shut. Shut door shut.
It ain't shutting.
He's trapped in there.
He's trapped.
Gumbercules is trapped in the room.
He's trapped.
Burn, son of a bitch, burn.
Holy shit.
Gumbercules is dead.
Is that how you're supposed to kill him, basically?
Yeah, or you can, like, blow him up with the gas.
Yeah, the gas cans.
Those Gumbercules. A man among men.
Oh, man.
His time came too quickly.
Well, at least nobody has to clean that up.
Well, I'm not cleaning that shit up. That's not my job.
Well, he disintegrated into the ground. We don't have to clean up anything.
Yep. I was hoping he dropped a jewel or something, but...
Does he sometimes?
I don't know.
You're just checking just to make sure.
Yep.
That was amusing.